Imagine, if you will, sitting down to your morning coffee, turning on your home computer to read the day's newspaper. Well, it's not as far-fetched as it may seem. In fact, both local San Francisco papers are investing a lot of money to try and get service just like that started. Science editor Steve Newman reports on one person already using the brand new system.
Bájate, déjame ver mis videos, por favor. Oh, like up there?
Looks a little.
I mean,
you don't happen to have the
have tissues.
Not anymore.
I didn't see it.
It'll only take us like 2 minutes.
Yeah, but-